It's always gaining popularity. I think as a sport, you know, like breakdancing and skateboarding and surfing are definitely more physical, but you have to take into account that mental effort also is in a way physical effort because you're using your brain, which is part of your body. You need somewhat good physical health for your hands and you need to develop the muscles to be able to practice a lot. Obviously doing like one solve isn't particularly intensive, but once you get to a competition and you're solving for like 8 hours a day, that's, you know, it takes a lot. At the moment, because all the old cubers that used to be good have phased out by just going to work, the best cubers are like 10-year-olds from China. But yeah, I mean, we'll see how it goes. I think the current generation of cubers in China, if they decide to do it professionally, they might be doing it until they're like 30 or 40 years old.
This is a big bag because I have a lot of stuff in there. So when we are opening, we see a lot of cubes. There are 5x5, like 4x4, 3x3, 2x2, and there are more than one. So there is a puzzle called the Megaminx. It's like dodecahedron. Like there's 12 five corner shapes, and it has 12 colors. It's like pretty similar to a classic 3x3. But it's a little bit harder, and that's it.